you guys, this message is about the book on You Can and You Will by Joel Osteen. The first chapter is talking about keep the vision in front of you. What are you keeping in front of you so that you are moving forward in life? You know what, if you're single and you want to get married, and he said, go get that beautiful picture frame and put it in there. And tell, you know what, because you got to be in tune, you got to be in that frequency, so when the right person come, you know that it's coming from the Lord. So God will have a way where there seem to be no way. And you know what, he said, my people perish for lack of vision. You got to have that vision of success, vision of becoming a winner in life, vision of to live a productive life. And to do that, if you are on a fixed income, message me. I'll show you how you can have a vision of to become a six-figure earner. And when you become a vision of six-figure income earner, all of your life will fall into place. Your relationship will fall in place. Your family will fall in place. Your emotional, your spiritual will fall in place. And your community will fall in place. So message me, church leader. I will show you guys how you can take this $18 system, activate with the word of God, and follow this GPS on how to make it happen. In due time, $500,000 is coming to your guys. Ain't that a great vision? Well, you know what? It can come true because God already gave us the provision to make it happen. Looking forward to help you guys.